Why are zombies so scary?
it's a great question. I mean, I have a lot of theories, but there's an essay by Chuck Klosterman that talked about email, and said that a lot of people, they spent all day working, right? And that you get an email in and you send one out, and another one comes in and send it out. And sometimes you spend all day just responding to emails, and at the end of the day, you have more emails that you have to respond to than anything else. And that, in a way, that's a metaphor for modern life, right? Where you feel like the more that you do, the more that you have to do, and every bit of work that you do causes just more work and grief for yourself. And so the idea that zombies, that if you shoot a zombie, yes, you put down that threat, but it only draws more zombies towards you. Seemed in some way to be resonant. And I know it sounds silly, but I kind of think there's something to it.